Hi Flight Simmers, welcome to the Airman YouTube channel. If you like to fly with ATR72 in your flight simulator, but confused with the GSX setting, I believe this is the right video for you. In this video, I'd like to share my custom aircraft setting for ATR72 aircraft in terms of positioning the doors. If you're impatient, you can check the description below for my custom settings. And you're welcome! Without further ado, let us begin. When I installed GSX and used it on my ATR for the first time, I was kinda disappointed. There were no crews and passengers exiting the bus. There's a note that airplane is not yet configured. You will only need to provide GSX with doors location and angle. Let's go to GSX Customize Aircraft. For basic ATR configuration, I would recommend to set at least the cargo main, PAX 4, service 2, and fuel. Let's go to cargo main. For me, I prefer to use door without open or close checks. And for the position, we are going to place it using customize in 3D editor here. For ULD, let's just select auto. Okay, if you notice, there is X, Y, and Z axis for main cargo. So for the X, the perspective is should be like this. If you want to move the main cargo door here, just press right arrow key on your keyboard. And to adjust the main cargo door upward, press F4. Downward, press F1. Okay, that's for main cargo. When you finish, press Y. Next is PAX 4. This one is interesting. And there is an option about embed stair. We're gonna select yes for this one. Page up. If you notice, there is an arrow here on this where the stair starts. So we're going to place this position around here. And then next is page up again for the stairs end. For passenger boarding, it will be number 1 for the sequence, and then move to stair starts. This is number 2, and then the door, number 3. Okay, you're done with passenger 4, press Y. Next is service 2. Service 2 will be here. The X axis is over here on the left hand side. Now we don't want that. We want the X axis to be here, so we need to rotate. Simply press F8 or F7. Okay, next is fuel. The ATR fuel panel should be here. And finish. Let's check option below. For me, I'm gonna check yes on engine start before pushback, since ATR, they don't have an auxiliary power unit because they need to start the engine number 2 prior boarding. Make sure you select yes on that. That's it, you're done. If you want to refine your setting of the doors or the angle, you can play around with this number, save it, and let's try. So that's it for now. Thank you for watching, and hope to see you again next time. Bye bye.